Hello, this is Sophie Lawson from sophielawson.com, and this is another little video looking at one of my pencil drawings. And this one is of Diana Vickers, who is one of my favourites. She was on a TV programme called, I think it was X Factor, when I used to watch TV, and I just fell in love with her. She was such a little cutie, really. Such a nice little person, and I just knew she was going to be somebody I wanted to draw. So I kind of like this drawing, but it's one of those, she's one of these people who I want to draw again, because I'd like to draw her again now that I've got a bit more like skills with my blending and stuff, because I think that one, that doesn't do her justice, but I still like it a bit. I like it a bit. She's really cool though. She's such a cool person. Yeah, it makes me, looking at that just makes me want to draw her again. So that's little Diana Vickers. And I'll be back in a minute with another one, which will be Yukiko from Persona 4.